from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, Triple H!
A big New England welcome from Portland, Maine. This is Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Long.
I've never seen a crowd so fired up, JR. They can't wait to get started, and neither can I.
Each of these superstars has his sights firmly set on victory.
Well, you know what they say, JR. Winning's not everything, it's the only thing.
One for the books, King. What a match!
Oh, man. Look at the confidence, JR. He's just daring him to try something.
Personal opinions aside, I've never been anything but impressed by this tenacious superstar.
This match. shot. Now he's got to follow up and build some momentum. Once you've got your opponent on the ropes and the crowd on your side, the match is yours.
Piper is a hothead for sure, and you don't want to be near him when he goes off. And now he's taunting his opponent. Oh, come on. How about a little sportsmanship, for God's sakes? Now, with the pedigree, one of the most deadly finishing maneuvers in the business. Rope break. These competitors are some of the greatest athletes you'll find in any sport.
These guys are gonna tear each other apart.
One.
Superstars continue to size each other up.
I don't think this one's about winning or losing anymore. I think it's more personal than that. Wow! What a shot! Now he's got to follow up and build some momentum. Once you've got your opponent on the ropes and the crowd on your side, the match is yours.
Two.
There is no doubt that this capacity crowd is getting its money's worth tonight. Triple H now with the pedigree, one of the most deadly finishing maneuvers in the business. This capacity crowd can't get enough of these superstars.
I understand wanting to win a match, JR, but these guys are putting their careers on the line here.
One, two, three.
It's over! And I can't wait for the rematch.